L is for the way you look at me. Oh.
So, why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Well.
Here are some things that you might want to know. I'm 5'7" tall. I haven't cut my hair in over 6 months. I never wear matching socks. I also speak another language.
Bonjour.
This is my house. This is my room. This is one of my favorite movies.
You just gotta keep living, man. L-I-V-I-N.
These are my pets. Charlie's definitely my favorite. We go way back. We're best friends. I mean, I tell him pretty much everything. He's practically my therapist.
I've just been feeling really empty inside, you know? What do you think? Nothing?
I'm not really into sports.
What just happened?
I'm really good at making grilled cheese. You know what? Why don't I just show you how?
Step 1, buy a chef's hat. Step 2, put on chef's hat. Step 3, put on apron. Step 4, gather ingredients.
Step 5, assemble sandwich.
Step 6,
put butter in pan.
Step 7, put sandwich in pan. Step 8,
let it sizzle.
See, this is the most crucial part. The butter to bread ratio has to be just right, and the temperature of the pan has to be just perfect because otherwise the crust isn't going to be crispy enough. See, this part requires skill, finesse, instinct.
Oh, well, I guess that's it then. Nice meeting you.
Yeah, it was nice to meet you too.
I'm gonna go now.
Yeah, you do that.
Bye.